Ladies and gentlemen, your officials for tonight's game are from the Big Ten Football Officials Association and referee Tanner Holloman. Your umpire is Brandon Johnson. Linesman Chris Mandel. Line judge Bill Lantini. Back judge Sam Carter. The clock operators are Tamilly Hill and Tasha Carter on the 25-second clock. War Eagle captains for tonight's game are number 11, DeMarcus Lindsey, number 20, Brandon Berry, number 13, Evan Anderson, and number 70, Jacob Moran. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your 2016 Wakulla Warriors of football team. Back deep to receive for the War Eagles is number 11, DeMarcus Lindsay, and number 21, Lamonte Peterson. Number 17, West, to kick off for Trinity Catholic. Kick is a touchback, ball will come out to the 20-yard line where the Warriors will be first and 10. Allen's pass intended for number 5, Justin Davis, incomplete, will bring up 2nd down and 10 for the War Eagles. Allen's pass again intended for number 5, Davis, incomplete, ends up 3rd and 10 for the Warriors. Off to number 20, Brandon Berry, stopped at the line of scrimmage by number 44. Slight loss on the play, brings up 4th and long for the War Eagles. Number 7, Salvi, back to punt for the War Eagles. Timeout called by the Celtics. The first charge timeout, the first half.
I'll explain why.
Shally back to punt. Number 20, Thompson for the Celtics, deep to receive. Number one, Jason McCall on the stop. Ball will be spotted at the Warrior 47-yard line where the Trinity Catholic will take over. First and 10. Miller's handoff to number 5, Rivers. Met at the line of scrimmage by number 1, Jake McCall for the War Eagles. No gain on the play. Will bring up 2nd down and 10 for the Trinity Catholic. To 6, see if it's green. Thompson. At about the 11-yard line. First down, Wakulla. Intended for number 2, Kelton Donaldson. Pass is incomplete. Brings up 2nd down and 10 for the War Eagles. Time. timeout called by Wakulla, their first timeout of the half. Out of the timeout, it'd be War Eagles, second down and 10. A ball spotted on the 13-yard line. Catholic zero. Morgan Sally, number seven, in to try the point after. Thank you. we're going to take over first and 10.
The 44-yard line.
caught by number 20, Brandon Berry. Stop made by Rivers and Neal for Trinity Catholic. Brings the ball out to about the 49-yard line. It'll be second down and 5 for the War Eagles. By number 22, King for the Celtics.
The library should have separations. Like, this is the balance.
Number 4, Allen was hit hard on the play. Injury timeout. Second charge timeout of the half.
Ah!
14, Beverly, the quarterback keeper. Gain of about 9 on the play. Stop made by number 5, Rivers, for Catholic. That'll be spotted on the 32-yard line. Second down, Glory Eagles. Morgan Stalby in for the point after try. The kick is good. With a minute 43 left to play in the first quarter, your Wakulla War Eagles 14. For the Trinity Catholic, stop made by number 2, Donaldson, for the War Eagles. Injury on the field. Second down. false start called against the Celtics. A 5-yard penalty with 2 seconds down.
I'm good at math. I got a C in there. I saw like C. And I got an A in biology. And I was like, I'm failing biology.
Hold out, hold out.
Number 22 on the carry, fumbles. Number 2, Donaldson on the recovery for the War Eagles. Player down on the field. Kelton Donaldson on the fumble recovery. The War Eagles will take over on their own 45. What'll be first and 10.
Watson wants a guy. He needs a guy. Let me rephrase.
Pierce.
penalty repeat, second down. It'll be second 15 for the War Eagles on their own 39-yard line. Up the middle, short gain on the play. Wheeler on the stop for the Celtics. Ball be spotted on the 42 and a half yard line, brings up third and long. By Wheeler. 20 carry on the carry, brings it out to across the 50-yard line. Brings up fourth and short for the War Eagles. Called by Wakulla. Yeah, third top charge timeout of the half.
Got it.
Catholics 46 yard line, fourth and short for the War Eagles. Covered it on the quarterback keeper across the 45 yard line. Number 47 Wheeler on the stop for the Trinity Catholic. That game will give the War Eagles a first down.
And didn't black anything out either.
First and 10 for Trinity Catholic's 44-yard line. 9:56 left to play in the half.
Devin, I'm going to take a lie. Devin.
pitches blocked. Receive for Trinity Catholic. Kickoff, Wheeler fumbled on the play. On the fumble recovery. Here the War Eagles, first to 10. Thank you. quarterback keeper. Sit out to about the 14-yard line where we bring up second down and roughly 4 yards. Stop made by number 32 Lewis, the Trinity Catholic. Second and six for the War Eagles. Harvey for the War Eagles. Ball spotted at the 50-yard line. First down, Trinity Catholic. First and 10 from the 50. passing center for number 21, Bruton. Stopped in the backfield by McCarl, loss on the play, bring up third and long for the Trinity Catholic Celtics. Ball spotted on the 48-yard line, it'll be third and 12. 6:10 left to play in the half. Number 10, Jenna DC, brought down by Cephas Green. Gain of about 8 on the play, bring up 4th, and about 4.5. Against the War Eagles. That will give the Trinity Catholic a first down. Number 2, Dory, broken up by number 1, McCarl. That'll bring up 2nd and 10 for Trinity Catholic. For number 10, Jenna DC, incomplete. Brings up 3rd down and 10 for Trinity Catholic. Referee timeout. Thank you. pass complete to Miller. Harvey on the stop for the War Eagles. Oh, spotted on the Eagle, War Eagle 21-yard line, second down and about four. Left to play in the half. 11 Miller tucks it and runs. Stop made by number 99, Isaiah Lewis. Ball spotted on the 16-yard line. First down, Trinity. Pass intended for number 8, Miller, incomplete. Bring up second and 10. Gain of about 5 on the play, brings up 3rd and 5. Chris Cody. Ball be spotted on the 4-yard line. First and goal for Trinity. .237 left in the half. Five, Rivers. Touchdown, Trinity Catholic. Broken up by number 1, McCall, for the War Eagles. Point after, no good. 2 minutes, 23 seconds left to play in the half for Color War Eagles. 26, Trinity Catholic, 6. Trinity Catholic with Lindsay and Peterson back deep to receive for the War Eagles. interception in the end zone will bring the ball out to the 20-yard line where the War Eagles will take over first and 10. Second. 12 for the War Eagles. Minute 33 left in the half. An incomplete. Brings up fourth and long for the War Eagles. Number 7, Starby, comes on for punt. Thompson deep to receive for Trinity Catholic. Ball downed at the War Eagle 48-yard line where Trinity Catholic will take over first and 10. With a minute 25 left to play in the half. Catholic. complete to number 10, Gina Bisi. Number 5, Justin Davis on the coverage. Ball will be down at the 20-yard line, 1st and 10, Trinity Catholic. Caught by the War Eagles. Number 6, Cephas Green on the interception. War Eagles take over on their own 4-yard line. 1st and 10, War Eagles. Seconds left to play in the half. Fumbled on the play. Celtics recover. It'll be Celtics ball at the 3-yard line. 1st and goal. Seconds left to play in the half. Number 5, Rivers on the carry. Touchdown, Trinity Catholic. Rivers. Extra points, no good. Stop made by Barnes for the War Eagles. 48 and a half seconds left to play in the half. Wakulla War Eagles 26, Trinity Catholic 12. Deep to receive for the War Eagles. Lindsay on the reception brings the ball out over the 20 and it'll be spotted at the 23-yard line. 1st and 10, War Eagles. Bruton on the stop for Trinity Catholic. Ball spotted at the 22-yard line, 1st and 10, with 41 seconds to go on that. Lindsay on the carry off the right side, brings it across the 25-yard line to about the 27-yard line. Second down. Neil Lewis on the stop for Trinity Catholic. Second and four for the War Eagles. On the carry, Dan brings it out to the 29-yard line. First down, War Eagles. Guyton on the stop. And that brings the first half to an end. Wakulla War Eagles 26, Trinity Catholic 12.
They will be performing their entire 2016 show entitled Out of This World, featuring themes from Independence Day, Apollo 13, and Star Wars. Drum majors, is your band ready? You may now take the field for your halftime performance.
Well, technically.
Legally, unless you have a commercial fight.
Yeah, I know. I know, but I can use it for pictures. Pictures are legal as long as they're not officially sold to a, I guess, a business along that line. As long as I sell it to some.
Hey, just get a commercial file test.
Yeah, I'll probably do that actually. I think I have to be 18.
I was like, I know.
Taylor, I was like, I'm kind of game.
get it to us at a really cheap price.
It releases at a good like halfway, so it's good.
Thank you. Celtic 45.
Short game just across the 50 yard line.
Never been this high.
that's going to be fourth down for the War Eagles.
Actually, yeah.
There are plenty of
available and donated.
Yeah.
no return. Thomas on the stop. Celtics will start first and 10 from their own 37-yard line. incomplete pass. Now third down for the Celtics. Genovese on the catch. Number 22, Golden on the stop. That's enough for a first down for Celtics. Celtics from the 20-yard line. Thomas on the stop. No gain. Now second and 10 from the 20. Pass intended for number 33, Carmen, goes incomplete. Celtics now looking at third and 10 from the 20. On the stop. Pass was intended for Genovese, goes incomplete. Now fourth and 10 from the 20 for the Celtics. Intercepted by Peterson. Tackle made by Footnote. Peterson brings the ball all the way back to the 23-yard line, where the War Eagles will start first and 10. Intended for Worsham. War Eagles 33, Celtics 12. Beverly keeps it. Neal on the stop. I'll have to see where they spot the ball. Referee's calling for a measurement. Nine from the 39-yard line.
Lindsay goes down to the 35-yard line. There's a flag on the play. Personal foul against the War Eagles. That penalty will push him back to the 50-yard line. Third and 20 for the Warriors. On the stop. Make that a gain of two. Now fourth and 18 for the War Eagles. The War Eagles. Salvi's punt rolls out of bounds at the 23-yard line. Celtics, first and 10 from there. Second down. Body on the catch. Golden on the on the 37 yard line. Pass complete to Genovese. First down, Celtics. Thank you.
and War Eagle.
Again carries.